Juha Korpela, Chief Product Officer for Ellie. Ellie is a web-based, easy-to-use tool for business-driven data modeling. It enables you to better understand and communicate with your organization about their data needs. Here's how it works. With Ellie, we create business-driven models, also known as conceptual data models, of your data assets. Entities in Ellie represent real-world things your business cares about and about which you have data. As you create a new model, you have an empty canvas. You can add entities to your model from the right-hand sidebar menu by typing a name into the search field. If the entity already exists in your Ellie, it shows up in the list. If not, it will be created when you press Enter. The entities you added are shown in the model glossary in the right-hand sidebar. From here, you can simply drag entities to your canvas. By right-clicking an entity on the canvas, you can define its type, like master data or transaction. Creating relationships between entities is easy. You just click the edge of an entity and drag a line to another entity's edge. You can then change the type of relation by right-clicking either end of the relationship line. Relationship lines can be reorganized by, once again, click-and-drag method. Clicking on a line creates an elbow. You can then drag this elbow around to change the shape and path of the relationship line in order to make your model more easily readable. Double-clicking on an entity opens the glossary entry for that entity. In here, you can add a description for your entity so that other users can also understand what you meant with it, and add examples, synonyms, and other metadata. In the Attributes tab, you can add attributes for your entity, the information that you should have about it. The Relationships tab shows you all the models where this particular entity is being used and how it relates to other entities in those models. As you can see, this means that Ellie tracks all your entities across all your models. There is only ever one entity with a particular name, and that same entity is used in all models. This feature of the Ellie Glossary allows you to unify your terminology and see how other data models and the use cases they describe are interlinked. Now we have created a new model and some glossary entities. You can easily share this content with your colleagues. Ellie users can access all the models and the glossary from anywhere simply with an internet connection and a web browser. This gives you a common understanding of your important data assets and makes communication easier. That saves money and time. That's the basics of Ellie for you. If you're interested in a free demo session, please contact us. See you!